Mandarin Monkey 广播时间
yeah, Hello there, and welcome to the Mandarin Monkey Podcast, episode 261.
第261集。
对呀，现在是2022，对不对？
对，新年快乐。
Wow, it's the first one of 2022.
对，2022年。
对呀。虎年。I hope you had a fantastic new year. A fantastic one. And you should have. We did. And you should have too. And if you didn't...
对不起。
不会吧。
But you could always come to ours next year.
对啊。来我们家吗?
And celebrate. And we'll tell you, 我们会告诉你, that, 你们, 我们的New Year's 的故事 in just a moment. So when did we... Did we actually... When was the last time we did a podcast?Last year, sometime.
是在忘记了12月30吗？还是12月29号？
Something like that, wasn't it? Because Darian was looking after the kids.
对啊。
For one day on like a Wednesday or something like that. 星期四 or something like that. Was that
上个礼拜
的？ Was it after Christmas or before?
在之后。
Okay.
在之后，对吧？
So it wasn't too far. It wasn't too long ago, was it? It wasn't too long ago.
No, 没有啊。不久前，不久前，最近的事情。
对对对，但是你可以，你可以开玩笑说，哦 ，we made one last year. Last time we made one was last year.
对呀，怎么这么久
？So long ago.
好久不见大家。
对呀 ，a long time, long time, and no see.
好久不见。
So 2022, this year is going to bring some exciting things. I hope. 我希望。
希望对。希望病毒赶快走。
对啊 well, and specifically 我们的病这个病毒组对不对
没错我们的
是新的
病毒组好烦哦因为在
好烦
现在连在台湾这么小心的国家都已经有 Omicron 首例了
yeah, 两个对不对
两啊昨天两个今天四个
See? Poo, 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 poo. It doubles,、yeah. it doubles every couple of days.
So, 然后他们就开始紧张了
对啊
现在台湾
当然是台湾
台湾的新闻现在很紧张就告诉大家不要再出门了不要去戴口罩、
啊、
戴口罩。
如果你只有自己开车你需要戴口罩。
欸这是真的耶。
奇怪的 ,why would you need to wear a mask driving in your car?
我不知道因为他们新闻说这个消息的时候我就想说为什么在车子里面也要戴口罩。
因不需要。It's pointless.
不知道但是他们就说了。
Okay,
这是他们的规定。
And how solid. And I can imagine as soon as the Omicron 的新闻来，台湾的医生会说 like
在家戴口罩，在家也要戴口罩。
Super panic.
吃饭戴口罩。
对啊。And at the moment, 在英国我们有interesting 的规则。It's wear your mask when you're in shops, essentially. Don't go any places that you don't need to go and work from home if you can.但是政府说 ,recently, 我们的总统不是总统是 Prime Minister.
首相
说、Ron, what do you call him? 你知道他什么 ,John Borison.
John Borison.
对啊 ,John Borison 说 ,John Borison 说
好烦啊。
No, there's no new restrictions coming into place.
他的名字到底是什么 ,Boris
Johnson, 对啊。
OK, 好。
John Borison.
我现在记得了。
对对对。我不知道为什么 ,like, I mean, you can remember him, 你可以记得他。因为他有很奇怪的头发，对不对？
他的头发就是很飘啊，就是每次他怎么样看起来都是刚睡觉起来。
对啊，
就是他
yeah. Like he's been dragged through a bush, like he's been pulled through a hedge. Yeah, it does.
他应该要好好剪个头发，然后他为什么不剪头发呢？
不知道。He should cut it, right? Maybe.
如果我们有
应该 he had 剪头发，
我好想跟他 interview 哦。
Really?
请问你为什么
why you cut your hair? Cut your hair, cut your damn hair.
对啊而且说不定他就是剪完头发比较好看啊对不对就是比较有总比较有首相的感觉。
I reckon he had a haircut and it looked bad, like short, so he grew it.、
Oh.
Or he's got like a receding hairline or whatever, like me, it's like it's f***ing off that way. It like resents my face.
So it's
going that way. It's going backwards. And maybe he grew it out to cover it. Bizarre.
但是我觉得还是要长得要像, 就是看起来要像首相的脸。
Oh, really?
对,
like he needs a wash. The,
好想带他去那个美容院, 去那个hair salon, 帮他整理一下。
I look, he's the prime minister. I bet you he's got stylists.
我真的很想知道为什么他的头发是这样, 我真的很想知道。我不懂。 Okay, 好,继续。 我们的, 我们在讲就是, Boris Johnson 规定就是有一种
oh, 对，我们不需要新的，对，就是等于是说你要自己照顾好自己的一种规定。 Oh, my lips, right? My lips hurt.
这在台湾，我们就是常常就是讲说，我们在台湾其实也看得到，就是美国、英国每个国家，他们就是对 Omicron 对 COVID 的一些规定，就是。 叫人们要怎么做去保护他们自己。
So would you say just,
然后就是台湾 called the English rules is 佛心规定。 佛心的那个佛就是Buddha, 就是非常的佛心，就是很 gentle, 就是他们不会就是 like harsh, being harsh to people, or you know, force people to do to wear mask or to do stuff, to not going out like Taiwan. So it's just a very forced kind of rules.
You sound just is England. Everyone
thinks in Taiwan, everyone thinks. And I also think it is, because just he tells you you have to do yourself your own thing. 那他不会就是说你一定，他不会用 must， 他会 suggest， 所以他的那个用字，他们的字用起来是比较
松的，对，是比较松的，是比较
soft， 对啊。那像在台湾的话，一定就是说，他们总统一定要说，你一定要戴口罩，你一定不能 blah blah blah，people will listen。
但是你在台湾，你告诉我的警察会 stop you， 然后他们说你需要戴你的口罩。
Yeah，
like 现在你需要。
对啊。
I don't know how， we never tried it。
好， yeah。
But we didn't really go out， to be fair。
对。
But I have a 中文的问题。 规定规则。
都一样啦。
So that's it， 我上的规则是 more law， or is 规定 more rules？ And 规则 more law?
规定是,
都可以?
规定可以是 the verb or the noun.
都可以,
对, 规定, 但是规则, 是 noun only.
是 noun, right?
It's
right.
A noun only.
这也是新的规则, yeah.
规则。 但是你, so 规定 and 规则 is 老师可以规定, 老师 can 规定 in this sentence, that is a verb. 老师规定你要写功课。
Yeah.
这是老师的规定. This is a teacher's rule.
Yeah.
So 规定 can be both verb and noun. 但是规则它就是一个 noun.
Okay.
就是老师的规则. 你不能说老师规则你要写功课. 不行.
不行.
只能说规定.
Okay. Okay, I got it. I got it down.
对啊.
That's it. Before we continue, I want to say a couple of things. The first is welcome to Marion, who joined the community. Welcome, Marion.
And we hope
to see you at a hangout relatively soon. This weekend, the last weekend is the last one off.
是,
and now we've got hangouts coming up.
Okay, so
me and Yula are back on the hangouts. We've been doing hangouts all over the holidays. Our teachers in Taiwan,
老师们,
老师, yeah, our teachers have been covering, well, not covering, but they obviously host the hangouts as well. The only ones we haven't been doing is ours, in where so we've had our kids over the holidays. So we haven't been able to host two of the seven that have been happening. But we've kept it strong. Mandarin Monkey have kept it strong over the holidays. And we're going to now start back up to do seven again as of this coming weekend. So we shall be there for the fun and games and the chats. Do you know what the topic for this weekend is?
这个礼拜就是他们要讲故事啊。
Oh, they're like 新年的故事吗? We are one那个20个问题 as well. At some point. Yeah, yeah. And like the drawing game. We want to get back to our roots. back to the original games that we used to play instead of
画画的游戏其实我们可以玩, 但是我画画不好看, 然后呢, 我们有一本这个, 画画的那个本子在这边, 就是Dan送给我们的,
yeah.
然后因为里面的画画几乎都是Tom画的, 因为他实在, 你太厉害, 他就是一个 painter, 一个
artist,
artist 所以我不想要ruin the book, 我不想要就是用我的 Euler style的话 to ruin the book 所以呢 我还是希望就是能够在你在的时候玩画画的游戏
And I, and we will And I want to Because I want to send it off to everybody I want to send it out to our You know our
对啊
Original hangouteers And people have been with us for a long time I'm definitely going to send that in the post to you guys And get it send it around so
好下个礼拜吧 我们就下个礼拜来玩画画的游戏
好的 And 20个问题 对不对
20个问题之前玩过了,
and charades and
对啊, the 重点是 the reason why I keep asking them to bring story to the session is 我真的希望他们可以说很多中文, 就不是只有听, 像我们昨天在考那个西班牙文的考试,
对啊, Oh, this is
看不懂欸,
this is impossible. Okay, okay, let me okay, 我需要告诉他们。
Okay, 但是我的target,我设的这个 hangout的主题要让他们讲故事, 就是因为我希望他们真的可以用中文说他们的故事。 所以我很喜欢就是要我们的 hangouteers就是 带故事来讲他们的故事，分享他们的故事。对啊，对，这就是为什么。
No, no, and it's gonkai as well, so it's good.
对啊，是gonkai，让他们准备他们的故事。
And also welcome to Kevin, who's joined the Mandarin Monkey community as well, very, very recently.
欢迎 Kevin.
So welcome, and we will, I guess, speak to you very soon.
没错。
The what was I going to say? What were we talking about?
你刚刚讲那个
我们的西班牙文的考试，对对对，yeah,
昨天晚上
yeah, yeah. Yeah, oh, before then If you want to join, by the way, if you want to join Mandarin Monkey community, if you want to come to the hangouts or something like that, the best time, you can do the lessons anytime you like, that's 没关系. If you want to become a member of Mandarin Monkey, so it takes all the hassle out of like setting up and buying individual lessons or whatever it is, sign up this side of the month. It's the best time to do it. The system bills at the beginning of every month. So to get the most out of it, join now in the first couple of weeks so you can get your first 4, 8, whatever lessons it is in or 28 hangouts or whatever it is during the month. Now is the best time to sign up. So go sign up. Also, if you are listening on Spotify, drop us a rating. Thank you very much to everyone who listens on Spotify who has dropped us a rating already. We appreciate it. And if you're listening on Apple, the same there. Right, I'm finished. Okay, so... 西班牙文的考试 OK 这是很好笑 因为我们的 I think 我们的 语言的目标是 Maybe have a 对话 用西班牙文 Just me and you In bed One night And I say to you Hey Hey Mi esposa And then have a conversation about A cheese sandwich And
And 苹果
Donde esta el ba- wherever you are or where we live or something easy like where are you from where are you how old are you this kind of thing anyway so far we've learned what have we learned we've learned sandwiches food colors I think so a couple of clothes
yeah
live where do we live
对我忘记了
and some like names and that kind of stuff 没有 numbers 没有号码
number 只有一二三
对不对一二三 uno dos tres Yeah.
就只有一二三。对对对。
Now, we did a 考试, and this was the test at the end of, this is Duolingo, by the way, at the end of Duolingo level one, it's called checkout one or whatever. You click it, it sort of tests you on what you know before. 没关系。 We thought, okay, we did all of the things in level one, we did it all every night, we did it for the last like, 不知道, 两个,三个,四个礼拜, whatever it has been.
一个月。
Yeah, but month, right. So I was going to say, I just said four weeks. A month. We did it, psh, bang, got to it, 考试。 And then it goes. Now, bear in mind, I can just barely say, like, mi nombre es Tom. mi esposa. Do you know what I mean? Like, that kind of stuff. De donde esta el something. Whatever it is, you know. Where is this? This is what I can say. Now, the kausha starts, boom. And it goes, it says, listen to this and respond, right?
可是他有问我耶。他说,在你学Duolingo之前,你懂多少西班牙字。
对啊。
然后我说零。
我说哦，真的。
我说零、啊。
我说一。
Really?
Well, because it was 领导室，对不对？
对啊，我说零啊。
你说，而且我就说一。Because I knew like C and gracias.
所以为什么你的这么难？是因为你选一吗？因为我选零嘛，因为我知道我就是完全不会啊， yeah. 完全。
I think
都没听过。
I don't think that selecting that score, the zero, the 领导室, made the test any easier or harder.
我觉得会耶。
我上次就是 a Duolingo 的 survey thing that they're trying to find out how much you know or something. For them, I think they're information. Anyway,
okay.
So we pressed up, boom, and it said.Listen, and usually when it does these tests, some of the exercises, 如果你要练习你的西班牙文，它会用specifically 是运动是 I don't know if it's 运动 but
练习啦
练习是 like listen and repeat or listen and answer. And usually it's like you know, mi nombre es Tom, and then the answer is like hola, mi nombre es Luis.
就是很简单的句子，
对啊，
很简单，一个句子而已。
Listen, click, 没关系。但是 this time, it said listen and repeat, and you click a button, it goes, hola, resumo, se me acaba, somos romanos, me sigue, me cree, me gozo, me quise, me gozo, 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 me gozo,四个回答 right? 然后你说、哪一个、不知道 press it again 我都是没名字一般的朋友你们怎么来发现我给你们说给你们
好快超快的
and it's saying so many 很多单词我不知道
yeah
他说什么我不知道 and so it's like okay just 你猜 just guess
猜
just 猜 whatever bit, okay that one I just went through the thing like that listen 好不多不是
可是你听几次啊
two times, because the first time, this is it for me, right? The first time's like, and then basically my brain goes, do I understand any of this at all? And like, I picked up on like, esta, and like, el, es.
El, 对 subject 很重要对不对
donde.
对就是谁很重要
对
subject.
Juan. Like, okay, got that.
Juan.
Right, so maybe, and then, so again, I'm like, okay, now I try and listen to the words outside of the one.
只有 Juan.
Go, and then, esta, and I'm like, I'm still hearing the one. you know, conquistador, and I'm like, I don't know what that is now. No, I'm lost.
对啊
It didn't teach us
我们的脸
the words it used.
我们的脸就是你在讲什么东西。
就是为什么 就是为什么主灵格是当掉了。
OK.
你要大家吗
哦天啊哦我不敢相信你说了这句话。
他们不关。So, 他们不关。Look, and I know also Mandarin, 中文是 the least of their concerns, to be honest, their focus, that 他们的注意力不是中文他们的注意力是西班牙语英语是德语法语。It's not Mandarin, I can tell you that, because you look at all of the features that 西班牙文 has, and 中文 has way less.No listening to the thingy, no whatever it is, practicing the thing. You know, that you get like seven icons at the bottom for Spanish. But for Zhongwen, it's like four or five or whatever, the minimum. They're not concentrating on Zhongwen. But we
可是,
do.
对啊,可是是因为我们自己也不是一个很好的学生啊,我们也没有练习很多啊。我们也只有晚上一个30分钟吧, only 30 minutes, 然后就只有练习那30分钟。
对，但是我
想要练习更久一点。
I mean, 他们的 selling point 是 is always 如果你练习 for like whatever 十分钟，你可以学 like a 新的语言。Now I think 我想 like women definitely 学了like 新的单词。Like I know now I know a couple of new words. I think. Europa, for example, 是衣服对不对 ？Europa.以后
but,
但是 number one 第一、现在我的问题是 and your, 你的问题是一样是他们不是 like 粘的他们不是粘的单词 sticky words right、they don't stay there in your head if you practice that way
粘的单词
对啊 this is my, I made it up
I know
you have to be inventive
yeah.
with your language.
How well.
sticky words.
Yeah, sticky words. 真的吗？英文真的会说 sticky words?
There you go. See.
英文真的会说 sticky words?
不行。
Oh, okay. 好好。
I mean, I just meant it as like a 比喻 for.
我懂。 Yeah, metaphor.
A metaphor for like sticking in your head. But anyway, like actually, Darian said something in the video as well. She said, "Did they become more stickified?" The ball, the 汤圆. More stickified is not a word.
Oh, 不是吗?
But.
但是你们听得懂.
Did they become more sticky? Yeah, 当然。 Because I think like, 英文是 like.
很有弹性的.
对,它弹性, so very flexible, more fluid language. And I'm just trying to implement that with 中文. And I know sometimes it doesn't work, but.
我懂啊,因为听起来很黏的字感觉就是很好吃的样子. To me, 就是因为黏黏的就感觉好像是什么年糕啊, 或是什么很好吃吗? 汤圆啊, 这种黏黏的东西。
I don't, I associate it with 恶心的东西。
Yeah, 因为你不喜欢啊。
Like 我的皮肤是很黏黏的。
对,你不喜欢啊。
天气是黏黏的。天气不会黏黏的。 No, but it can 让你, it can make
它会让你黏黏。对,你会流汗,然后你的身体会黏黏。对,我懂。所以你不喜欢。
Why are we here? I can't remember. Why are
sticky
we here?
Word. Sticky, 他们不是说 sticky word.
So they don't stick.
对。
Well enough. And I think that's because of the kind of exercise you do. I think Duolingo is very good for nouns. But
就是记得单字很好啦,
it's okay, but then sticking them together, like putting them together in cohesive sentences, it's not good.
Yeah,
it's not good. And we'll告诉你为什么, because 你需要练习, 你需要用你的语言. And we've been practicing from the start of this 广播, and actually, what the philosophy in Mandarin Monkey 是, in Mandarin Monkey 是, 你需要用你的语言. And just the way someone we provide like 老师 or ways 办法你可以 你可以来练习, like hang out and 课 and all that kind of 东西, and even 米记课. So yeah, that's the only way you're gonna do it. And this just a woman that wanted with 西班牙文是,
we 而且我们就是说一说，可能就是 say it for fun. 我们也不知道自己说对不对。对对对对。
但是我上你需要 reach a certain like 等级, 如果你要有 like a even a 很容易, 很 basic 的对话的, 对不对? 所以如果我们 like 在我们开车的时候, 我跟你说, I don't know, whatever, you know, hola, come my star, and then you'll be like, aramadada, also here, I'll kiss, or,
我们试过啊, 但是我们就是会忘记怎么说, 然后我们两个就说, 到底要怎么说, 到底怎么说, 然后要 check app, 然后也不知道从, 要怎么 check,
yeah.
我们只能用 translator,
yeah, 我们需要,
但是也不知道对不对,
对对对,
对啊, 所以我们还是要,
yeah.
我们要多练习啦, 就是要多说, anyway, 如果真的想要认真学习西班牙,
it's all practice. We're going to get good. We're going to be able to, to speak with the Spanish speakers out there. Very soon.
Oh no.
Oh no, 你的国旗, 台湾的国旗. Okay. I've just ordered one. For 我的椅子, 国旗.
你要国旗, 好哦.
I want one for my seat. It's Ben. I got a naked seat. You got a lovely Taiwan flag covered seat. So Christmas went, it came and left. It was a bit of a mess. Christmas, a bit crazy. 我们的圣诞是 like a bit messy. 但是...
会吗? 我觉得还蛮好玩的。
It was fun, yeah. I mean, it was okay, but it's just a bit, for me,
太多,
there's a lot of family stuff
moving,
going on.
对对对, 就是我们希望只有在家就好了。
对啊, lots of travel and lots of moving parts.
Yeah, 三个小孩真的不容易耶。
对啊, it's not easy.
你觉得你平常出门只要五分钟, 就说, 走吧, 我们去买个东西, 然后五分钟就好了。
Yeah.
我们都五分钟, 穿个外套, 拿个钱包, 拿个手机, 然后就走吧。
Yep.
三个孩子要花30分钟。
Yeah.
他说,我们要不要去买东西? 好啊, 然后 after 30分钟, 我们才出门。
Yeah.
因为三个孩子。
Yeah, yeah.
穿衣服, 然后还要去, 要 chase after them, 你知道吗? 还要请他们赶快快点 穿, 穿裤子, 然后穿袜子之类的。
穿袜子。
Yeah.
袜子, 为什么你, 袜子, 袜子, yeah, it's
穿鞋子。 戴帽子, 要把他们三个小孩送上车, 需要30分钟。
You really do. But, anyway, we got them all in the car. We went to 我的爸爸的家, and his 他的女朋友, and had some nice turkey, which wasn't gander, which was really surprising because...
我们讲过了。
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
And then what do we do? Oh.
还有那个 crackers, 是不是? 你要讲什么?
All the crackers. Yeah, Christmas crackers, yeah.
Yeah. Christmas pudding.
Christmas pudding. Did all that. Played a game. Guess who? Opened the presents. Now, New Year's Eve come along.
Oh my God. 一个礼拜以后.
So exciting. Now, we had something planned. We planned this for 2 years, this event. So what we did this night was, and it was, I mean, we had to get, it was 2 years, wasn't it, that we planned it for?
Right.
And it took... so much planning to get it and lots of people got involved. So what we did was we put the kids into bed okay, at sort of normal time. They go to bed about 7 the end of the day.
Yeah, 然后读个故事书,晚安故事,
read them a book, magic spell, more fun. We saw Izzy Wizzy Wackaday, Nasty Monster, Stay Away. Put Max, wait, ta-ta-da, neonai, blah, blah, blah. And then we went downstairs to prepare. We turned the TV on. Mm-hmm. We got some snacks.
真的，哎，我们哎，对，我们有去买，对不对？我们去买。 我们还去开车去 Tesco， 然后我就说 Darren 帮我们看一下小孩哦。Yeah. 然后我们就开着去开着车去买我们的宵夜。对对对。
And we bought a bunch of snacks.
好多水果、冰淇淋、饼干。对对对。还有哦，我还买那个，我在那个 Tesco 看到那个什么 dim sum 的那个 oven cook food。 我看到时候还很兴奋，就哦 ，Chinese food 好棒哦！我应该要来吃它们，而且还蛮贵的，四磅，很贵。然后就只有一点点，但是就不好吃。不好吃
as well. Yeah, but you can tell by the look of it, like super processed.
Yeah, 但是你就是会觉得说，哎，就看到了一个就是 the things the food you're familiar with, 觉得很开心，对啊，但是不好吃，yeah.
But we did that, and then we sat and we binged watched The Witcher.
Season 2, The Witcher. 应该说你等了，我们计划了四年吧。4 years? Yeah.
What, for The Witcher?
我们一直在等这一天, The Witcher, 我们可以看 Witcher, 然后度过新年。
Yeah, I made you watch...
Season 1.
We kind of rewatched it. Well, you never watched it in the beginning, did you? But you watched it through and you kind of got hooked. You were a bit like, oh, to begin with. Then you're like, oh...
我觉得The Witcher的故事不是 他的style不是我喜欢的 他的style有点像是那种 来妖怪啊打妖怪
Fantasy
对 Fantasy的 就是我不是那个fan 我不是他们的粉丝 但是我觉得有时候故事是有趣的 但是他们实在是太多故事我听不懂 我一直问Tom说为什么 What happened 为什么 为什么他又死了 来我不懂为什么他们会就是 set the story that way
Yeah
所以我就有点 lost， 我就觉得说啊，好无聊哦，不想看。但是后来可能又一个故事，可能又一个 a twist， 会又让我觉得哦，好有趣哦。嗯，所以他的故事是 有趣无聊，有趣无聊，有点这样 mix 在一起。Yeah，yeah，yeah，yeah。的感觉，对啊。Well,
I haven't read the Witcher books, but like there is obviously a bunch of books. A couple of them are like proper like novels. They're like 故事 that go all the way through. 但是 I think originally The Witcher was like a set of like很短的故事, and he just does 工作 for people. So it was only set up by this Polish writer, I think, who just wrote about the Geralt of Rivia and his journeys. And he just basically, so, you know, he just wrote short stories about him go, you know, accepting a job from a guy who wanted him to go and kill a vampire or whatever. And it was just loads of short stories about, and then the TV show sort of tied it up into a big storyline.
Geralt的声音真的很性感耶。
Geralt of Rivia.
对啊,他的声音是, 这是真的他的声音吗? 还是说他们 put effect on it?
What do you mean?
Geralt的声音?
Yeah.
他的voice是真的吗? Oh,
you mean this?
对。
No, it's made up. Of course it's made up.
哦,是他, 哦,所以是他们在 edit的时候把东西...
No, 不是,就是演员的, he put the voice on. It's like me talking like this normally, but for the part, I'm going to speak like this.
真的吗?
So Henry Cavill, he got Cavill, whatever his name is, he speaks like this. Yeah, he just puts the voice on. His real voice is kind of... His real voice is like that. Hi, how's it going?
Okay.
But he does that
wow,
for the voice.
好累哦。
It must be. He has to drink 很多, like 姜茶, whatever it is.
对啊,那个很...
For me, the 掐
那个很伤喉咙诶就是喉咙会很痛诶、yeah. 但是我觉得、嗯、我觉得就是这个角色这个 role 这个 character 跟他的声音是 match 起来的他的脸也很好看啊、他是我真的觉得在外国人里面那个脸是算帅的
嗯 yeah 第一
对啊
one part for me
对你是第一个他是第二个
OK
我觉得好看就是比就是我说觉得、哦、OK 帅哥这样
yeah
对啊、okay. 所以我觉得他们选的角色他们选的演员很棒啊
yeah
对啊
yeah. No, no,
那些你说他很贵嘛对不对
对啊、well, 他是 Tower He's Superman
No
Jesus
真的吗
Yeah
他是超人
是
No
I'll show you
不会吧
Yeah Hold on a sec
啊、他们是同一个人吗
Yeah look Oh, oh hold on
那他们的那个 makeup, 他们的化妆真的很厉害耶、欸、就看不出来。
这是他。
No, 真的是他哟、哦。
是啊。Yeah, yeah. yeah, yeah, yeah. 这是 Geralt of Rivia.
Oh, no. 哇、yeah? wow, 他是 Geralt. OK, 好。今天我真的是。
这是不一样的。
I'm shocked.
Yeah, well, he, you know, that's what he does. And he was in Mission Impossible wow. as well and some other stuff. He's a very good, very good actor. But I know he's a gamer. He's a gamer. He plays games. And he played, he played The Witcher 3. It's an Xbox PlayStation game.
Mm-hmm.
It's such a good game.
Yeah.
And he yeah. really enjoyed playing it. So
两个是同一个人耶。他们是两个同一个演员,一样的演员耶。
Yeah, you thought they were two different people?
No, 我不会 connect, 我不会就是 No, 我不会。
我因为他的头发是白色吗？
白色很长，然后他的那个化妆，而且他有戴那个隐形眼镜。
Yeah, he's wearing a contact lens.
而且就是你就是看起来是完全是一个不同的人啊，不一样的人啊。
是一样，
但是他的声音也很特别。
So his voice is normal like this.
Yeah.
But he just puts that on because it, that's in the game. That's how The Witcher sounds. All that. But it's such a, it's such a 很好笑的。声音
yeah.
If you say normal things, make me a cheese sandwich. Anything. It's like a weird, if you really sounded like that all the time.
Since I said to Tom, 我觉得他的声音很性感。他是、yeah. 你就这样 like randomly 用那个 Garrow 的声音跟我说话。是真的好笑。
Where am I going? Should I go left now? 对啊。
好烦哦 But anyway 对我们新年就是看 The Witcher
你会爱我如果我的声音是一样吗
不会啊
不会
like
每天因为如果我的声音是这个吗所以、You met me 朋友我吗然后、我说你说你的名字是、你叫什么名字我说我叫唐明威我是新的老师英文老师 And I was teaching the kids and they're like yeah I'm like, A, B, A is for apple, B is for banana. Isn't that 奇怪?
不,我不对,我觉得太奇怪了。 It's just a 奇怪的声音。
You can get people with like low voices who speak like that, and it's like, A is it, but they can have it, but this is really kind of...
No, 我觉得那个声音有点distance, 我觉得那个声音会让你觉得很有距离, 就是会觉得说这个朋友不是你的朋友, 但是就是会... 我不知道，反正我不喜欢啦。对啊。
Can I have one curly whirly, a double decker, and a 99 with a cone, please?
那些是什么东西啊？
是冰淇淋跟巧克力。
OK
。I'll have the pork chops.
No.
And four sausages, please. Yeah, 就是。
我会觉得你抽烟抽很多啊。
对啊，听起来像 yeah, you smoke a lot. Yeah.
我会很想要给你水。
I know it's my voice.
Yeah,
just doing it now.
很不舒服。
Yeah.
我会很想要给你水喝，就是杯、啊、你需要水吗？这样。
听起来像你去有。
对。
You're on set. You're on set for the first day, holding the thing. He's like, Yennefer. You just want to clear his voice, throat, don't you, all the time. Henry. Yennefer. You can imagine. You imagine.
太大落差了吧
Imagine 你想象如果他的声音是 Hey, if Rivia, no, sorry, yeah. Geralt's voice was anything other than her, it does suit him though, doesn't it?
对呀，那个
The character, his face, the whole monsters, it suits. If he was like, Hi, I'm Geralt of Rivia, it's a bit like.
对，那时候我跟你说他。 这个演员是我觉得算还蛮帅的、嗯、演员的时候，我不是叫你就 Google him 吗？我就叫你说、嗯、那你给我看他真正的样子、嗯、他就是 一般人，就是 normal person 的脸、
yeah.
所以就是真的就是那个他们把他打扮的太好了，这个、
yeah.
声音太棒了，对啊，一般人我不觉得用这个声音好看。
So now you want me to dress up like Geralt of Rivia at home?
No, 不要。
Oh, okay.
没有，在这个故事，在这个故事里面，这个世界里面是 OK,、嗯、是好的。但是在一般的生活，你就觉得很奇怪、啊。
It is a bit, yeah.
No, 我还是喜欢一般人。
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, okay, 好。
你不是这很奇怪，是不是？我的 preference 很奇怪吗？
Yeah, 是奇怪。
嗯、
yeah, okay, that's super interesting.
Yeah.
But yeah, anyway, we binge watched The Witcher Season 2, which 真的喜欢。
嗯、
我真的喜欢。
我还好。
你还好。
嗯、我真的不是、我不是那种 fantasy 的粉丝啦，所以我还好。如果你真的喜欢 fantasy 的、嗯、的电影的话，你一定会很喜欢。
哦、我喜欢他们的、
啊、
yeah, 世界 and 这个 yeah, just the world and 他们的 the 音声 and、嗯、the other characters around it and stuff and the 魔法我喜欢。
对啊。
And the 妖怪 yeah, 我喜欢。
嗯、just to me, just, oh, okay, 他们是妖怪。That's, 我就没有特别的喜欢。干嘛
I want to do an edit because 他们说干很多次。Like they so many times like they、mm. wait in season two it seems like in episode one two and three they were like you know but then in the next every opening scene it would and someone wake up and go I've got to go and get a sandwich or whatever I mean like a monster I can't do it、
yeah.
I wish I could swear on the podcast but
no,
do you know what I mean、
yeah.
I'll say bananas so they wake up and go bananas and then the woman would go bananas wouldn't she? Do you know what I mean? There's something, and then the oh bananas. The what's his name? The lute player.
The bard.
Yeah, whatever. 他的名字是什么？你知道吗？
不知道。
Yaskier.
是吗
？Yaskier, I think. He was funny.
他是好笑的。
一点点。
他很烦。他一开始很烦，但是后来会觉得他是一个有趣的角色。
Yeah, 是。
对，他是一个有趣的角色。
Yeah.
对啊，他们第二季说了很多 F word, 很多哎、欸。
And it got progressively more and more.
对啊，就觉得说，哎，怎么了吗？就是为什么你们要一直说这个字？
Yeah. Yeah.
就是感觉他们的那个什么，你们会怎么讲？编辑写故事的人，你怎么说？
The author.
Author, okay, 写故事的那个写台词的，
嗯，
people who write lines, 他们就是好像就是感觉很 like.、
Yeah.
Let go 的那种感觉就是会 key 啊
well, Okay, so it could be two different people, I guess. Like the authors who wrote the book originally, I guess. But then the script writers who wrote the script for the film,
对、
for the TV show. But I guess、嗯、it would the
写故事的写他们要讲什么的那个人。
但是你说你写故事 then the author technically wrote the story and they wrote it for the TV show.、
嗯、
they adapt it for the TV show to make it a bit more.、
嗯嗯嗯嗯，对啊，我们叫他们编辑。
Yeah.
Same word as edit.
Yeah, 编辑。So, anyway, we did that. We got through it, which was good. 我真的喜欢 and we miss it, and I want more of it so much. And it's coming though. I think at the end.
它有点 dragging， 对不对？在 season two， 它的故事有点太慢了，
一点点，
就觉得说快点给我们看 wild。Hunter,
the Wild Hunt.
The Wild Hunt.
Yeah, they're coming.
他们没有出现啊。
他们是什么？他们是谁？
所以他们只有三季吗？他们只有三季吗？一二
and
三是在明年今年
this, end of this year, I think.、
嗯、
don't spoil it though. Come on, people.
我不知道啊。
I mean, the Wild Hunt. Who knows? I don't know. What happened? 不知道。
不知道。
But yeah, we got through it anyways. and then what we did as this is the thing we prepared for, we just watched the fireworks.As usual,、
嗯、
in our house.
是、
the London fire, because they were quite good. And they were the little drones and that kind of 东西 that was.
哎，我们那天下午就已经先看台湾的烟火啦。
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we did it at 4 o'clock.
And the internet just got disconnected.
五、四、三、二、哦。
然后就开始转，就哇 ！Why?
It stopped. It started buffering at two. We missed it.
好烦哦。
And we posted the video. But anyway, yeah. we got through it. We had some hugs and kisses and we woke our kids up like 10 minutes before
at midnight.
And
他们想看烟火。
Just Kyrie and Mason. And then we let them watch the fireworks and then we put them back to bed, obviously.
对啊。
But we all greeted each other into the new year with Qing Qing and Bao Bao.
对啊，好棒啊。
Yeah.
很幸福啦，这感觉还是很幸福的。
Yeah.
Yeah, 我觉得台伦敦今年的烟火很漂亮诶，因为他们还加那个the drone, 他们不是在那个天空就是做了很多那种不一样的图案啊，有狮子，对不对？
This is symbol of London.
Yeah, a lion. 对啊，狮子。还有足球，对对对，很漂亮。我以为那个是projector.
I thought it was like just a lights or something that was stuck up with...It was really good, actually.
而且我还想说，哇，这个 projector 也太厉害了吧！对，这多少钱啊？怎么
doing that in the middle of the sky?
结果他们是 drone.
Yeah, drones, yes.
太厉害了。
他们会动了，很快。And I don't know who controls them. Maybe I guess it's all AI or control.
一定的。
Yeah, by its system.
然后还有
，Do you know how loud that would be? 很大声，对不对？
哦，要一定。
If you're there, like that would be all of the a thousand drones or whatever it was.
Yeah, 然后还有一些人在唱歌，唱很漂亮的歌，很美的歌，然后看烟火，大概12分钟吧，对不对？15分钟，好久哦。
It was too long a show.
对啊，虽然很漂亮，但是真的就是太久了。
Yeah, it was just too long. I got bored into it. Welcome to the next stop of the, I mean, the train stopping at the, okay, all right, okay, just can we,
是因为你太累了吧?
Well, it's midnight, and we go to bed at like, should the end of it, we go to bed at like 10 o'clock, so it's midnight, it's like, oh my god, this is dragging. But hey, we did it, it's 2022, it's a new year, it's time for new start, new leaves, new pages, other things that start with the word new,And then move on.
Everything's new.
Last night, we watched a good film today.
有.
Took us two nights to watch it.
不要往上看.
就是 don't look up.
对,不要往上看. 我不知道中文是不是啦. I don't know, I just translate myself.
No, it's good.
不要往上看.
You did very well.
Don't look up.
And it was
好看.
Leonardo DiCaprio.
好胖.
Jennifer.
他变得好胖.
Lawrence.
Yeah. 的总统叫什么名字?我很喜欢他诶.
Meryl Streep.
As an actress, 她很棒。
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
她是那个
Ron Perlman, Jonah Hill, and who else? That was it, I think. And some other people. Timothy Charlemagne. He was the guy I said was a British guy, but he was and a good actor.
那个年轻人。
Yeah, his American accent in that was very good.Very good.
Well, that's fair. 因为你说他是一个很棒的演员。
对啊, because I think some 演员 like 他们可以 like 放这个 like 家的枪 like 美国的枪或英国的枪，然后他们试试看 太 much, too much, and
就是你听得到他们在假装要
对。
当一个说一个不一样的腔的感觉，
不一样，对。Because like you know, you get the English you get an actor who will do an English accent, so he'll be Australian or whatever, and he'll be like, "Hello, mate. Yeah, nice to meet you. And I'm going to do an English accent now, and my accent is like this, and we all speak like this, don't we?"
这样很不专业耶。
太多 ，it's like too much 英国的腔 like you know what I mean. So You have to reel it back. And I think that Timothy Charlemagne guy in that with American one, even with American too, if you get what's his face? English actor, Cumberbatch, Benedict Cumberbatch, Derelict Cumberbatch.
He, 我不知道你在说谁。
Doctor Strange.
Oh, 他是英国人。
陈奇怪医生。He's a 英国人。And a good, actually quite a good actor, but he really puts on this kind of American accent. It's much more kind of her. He really kind of tries to pronounce the her and I think it's overdone and not so
不自然 not natural.
对对对对
对
But like you get that one in that film last night, that Timothy guy, he was really kind of like, oh, so you want to, you know, he's like,
很自然的
just like back a bit more natural, kind of like quick, but not too kind of like really, I'm American. Mm, you know what I mean? It wasn't pushed over. Mm. So he did a really good job. It was a small part though for him.
Yeah.
But, and then obviously Leo is, I think Leonardo DiCaprio is a really, really good actor.
是啊,他一直都是啊, 那个叫什么, 他演那个戏叫什么, The Wolf, 什么
the,
Street.
Wolf of Wall Street?
Yeah, The Wolf of Wolf Street.
The Wolf of Wolf Street.
The Wolf of Wolf Street. The Wolf.
Lang.
Yeah, 他是...
Lang Lu, Lang Lu.
这个电影在台湾也是非常的红啊, 也是非常的... Yeah, yeah. 有名, 而且很多女生都喜欢他,
我知道,
在我这个generation, 大家都爱他, 都觉得他很帅, 然后结果我昨天看到他, 我就觉得, 你变胖了, 你变老了,
他的脸是很 圆圆的,
对啊, 就是感觉就是跟以前我们看到的帅哥不一样, 但是他的那个演戏的那个技术, 还是很好啊,
yeah, yeah, yeah,
对啊, 他的演技还是很棒,
I cannot argue with that. I like, yeah, he's very, very good. And Jennifer Lawrence is good as well. Although I find her very samey. Whereas I think Leo has a bit more range with his acting. He can do more different. Like I've watched him cry. I mean, I think Jennifer Lawrence has a couple of films where she kind of does that as well. But he can do comedy. He can do serious kind of. You know what I mean? Yeah. And yeah, very, very good guy.
Yeah, anyway, 我很喜欢, 我很喜欢
Don't look up.
He exploded at the end. 我很喜欢那一
yeah, yeah,
part.
Because you 你相信他. That's a sign of a good actor, isn't it? You kind of, it breaks you out of the, oh, this is just a movie, into like, oh, actually, I believe what he's saying.
Yeah. 对啊.
And it was 很有趣, actually. And the way it was filmed as well was very...
也是,就是好玩的. 而且他的故事很快, 他的tempo是快的.
Good tempo, yeah.
就是 像在那个 president 他在讲他的 decision 的时候, 他就在 play the actual what's going on.
对对对，他在讲故事的时候,
然后就是卡在那个他在讲, 就是真正发生的时候, 他把那两个放在一起, 所以那个节奏, 那个 tempo 是很 OK 的, 我觉得是很棒, 没有在 drag, 没有在 拖戏.
Yeah. That's a big thing with lots of like 电影 and like TV shows is the tempo. It's a huge thing. And when you're editing, you have to consider the tempo. Even when I'm editing that Tang Yuan thing now, I've got to think what's the right speed that this should be in the clips. And I still think I need to shave it now. You know, now I've done the rough cut, I can shave it. But still,
而且他们讲的东西都很有趣啊，他们很喜欢放一些 inside jokes, 然后就是会让你觉得哦，他们好玩有趣，但是又是在讲一个很严重的 fact.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
在媒体上的 fact, 在政府。 的世界的 fact，他们就是表现的很好。对对对对，是讲，我觉得很好看。
I actually think in that movie they did a so just explain 我需要解释这个故事 Not I'm not going to ruin it. No spoilers, by the way. It's just it's a movie. It's about a meteor, a comet that's going to hit the Earth, and it's about the public reaction.
没错。
And the media's reaction and the politicians' reaction to the meteor coming to destroy the Earth.
对。
And, you know, and you can watch it and find out what happens and whatever. But, you know, DiCaprio plays a 科学家, a scientist, and along with Jennifer Lawrence, who's also a scientist. And,
他是个博士.
Yeah, yeah. And astronomer. And yeah, so it's kind of, it develops. But I think the pace of it, you're right, of the pace of of the movie. And it, because it's 6 months before it hits, right? And they go through that time well. Without boring.
他的那个 stage 是好的，就是从一开始大家都是在哈哈哈哈， 然后到后来他们就是真的很认真的想要告诉大家这真的发生， 然后再到后来他就是有一点处于在 breakdown， 在崩溃的那个边缘的时候， 那个 stage， 我会说那个 layer， 那个层次很好，
yeah, yeah.
他们故事写得非常的好，对呀， 而且他跟你的那个 reality 跟现实真的会发生，也是就是符合， 也是 match， 它不是就是说 always 就是你知道， 不能再讲了，
no, no,
okay,
加油,
I don't want to spoil
it. Oh, okay,
我如果再讲的话我会说
okay,
okay,
good point.
So 就是我觉得他们跟我们的 expectation 是一样， 跟我们期望是一样的，
对啊，
对啊，
I think because do you remember in the middle, you remember at the middle, you were like, I said you 你想就是 this will work 吗?
Yeah.
And you were like, yeah, and I was like, it can't because it's in the middle. It's the middle.
对啊.
And if it does, it's the end of the movie. Right? You know? And like, yeah. Mm. And then, but then it's kind of twists it a bit and
对.
你, I, 我还是 like, 要知道为什么 那个, 人物 听了 I can't because I have to be I don't want to spoil it
我知道就是很难讲你知道吗不可以我们不想要当 spoiler 所以我们就听吧
Anyway look at it it's on Netflix it's called Don't Look Up it's good fun it's a good fun movie I don't believe that's the way that Zheng Fu would react to it I think it's a parody maybe things in America are different and maybe that is the way that they would react but I just don't think because you know
但是有很多的那种 reaction 是你知道 yes, that is exactly what would happen if that truly happens. 就是大家会一直看手机啊 然后他们不管这种 serious 的问题啊 然后大家都是在care说谁 break up 然后谁怎么样
对
blah 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 这些 就是大家没有办法就是真正的 张开他们的眼睛去看谁是对的 谁是错的 这样子
对，对我很喜欢了。我觉得，而且他们很
humor， 就是他们有他们自己的 humor
在。对对对，and 他们用他们很多的 stereotype the like the 政治家 like the 总统 who's like always like 贪心，对，and always greedy and the Steve Jobs guy， the what was the company called？
他是 Peter 啦，他的名字是 Peter。
But Steve Jobs, the Apple, you know, the creator of Apple, that character was like a parody of him.
Like Bash.
Bash, that was it. Yeah. Was like a tech guy, creator, tech phone company guy who was like 内向，不是外向。
他不是外向，他是内向吧？内向，对啊。You were right the first time.
Yeah, no, I know.
他是内向。
他是内向，but also a bit
有点疯疯的感觉。我觉得他演的也很好，就是他把那个就是他把那种精神的 spirit
表现得很好。Yeah.
对，那种感觉，那种身体会觉得说，哦，你很疯这样。但是他又是非常聪。 就是很聪明，他知道自己在做什么。然后我觉得是他也是一个很幽默、很 humor 的人。对啊，我觉得这整个电影就是好看啦。对啊，有认真的元素，有好笑的，然后有真实的事实会发生的，都在这个电影里面。是，很棒。Good
movie, I enjoyed it. Yeah, it was a good movie. That gets a tick from us. Tick.
Yeah.
A Mandarin Monkey tick, I think, for that 电影. And we're not sure what's next. We'll have to find another one, won't we?
Yeah, 真的很烦，因为每次都要找新的。
Yeah, we have to keep finding new things to watch.
Yeah.
But we're also playing 7 Days to Die as well. Recently with Diarine as well. When we have time, we'll jump on for an hour or whatever it is to play 7 Days to Die, which is a zombie game survival. We talked about it before, but now there's three of us, and we've already got some 故事 in that.
对啊，对啊，对啊。
Yeah. So the next episode of the podcast is going to be a story one. We're actually recording a story, but not for the podcast. Not directly for the podcast yet. It's for something else. But you guys can, we'll be able to find it at some point. But we're going to record another story for the next episode. So 262 will be a story episode. And then that will also mean we'll release another 10 Skritter decks with all the vocab from the last 10 stories as well. So you've got that to look forward to. And obviously they're all available for members of obviously of both Mandarin Monkey and of Skritter. So
没错，好啦，新年呢，希望大家都有个很好的新年的计划，知道这一年开始要做什么，要做什么，要做什么。我们大家都加油去好好的完成它。另外的这12个月，希望大家都能够顺利。对呀，
Now we do have, as I've said before at the beginning, this is the best time to sign up as a member. If you're going to join the Mandarin Monkey community and you fancy joining hundreds of other students, you certainly can. Best side of the month to do it is this side. Take advantage of all the weekend hangouts coming up, and also obviously the lessons that you sign up to. But we also do have a 密集课, 对不对?
没错, 密集课, 现在呢, 我们有比较, intensive level, 不是 intensive level,
intermediate
level 的一个密集课, 那这些密集课的, lesson material is created by you. You will write the articles based on your favorite topics, and then you bring along to the session and discuss with your teachers, and you learn the specific vocabulary. Okay, so try out if you would like to, if you like the freestyle of learning. And now I'm designing for beginners.
A beginner intensive course.
没错,
I've seen lots of 文件 appearing, some documents appearing in different places, drives and literal paper with all these plans coming out. 没错, it's happening, guys.
So it's coming soon. Mandarin business course is also on our website.
Yep.
Go and check it out. 如果你有在跟中国、香港、台湾做这种生意, 你需要说中文, 你需要学习 Mandarin business level.
And 很重要, 你需要懂他们的 like the 公司的文化,
对文化, 然后一些 office language 这些.
Meet and greet, how you meet and greet, sending emails, all those super interesting stuff.
没错, Cynthia 老师 will be host this intensive course.
Yes.
谢谢你们收听, 谢谢你们收看, 我们爱你们, 下次见,
see ya.
Bye bye.
Bye.